program.age as in library that it needed, but that needs to be called Arduino now.
Huh. It's doing like this weird like...
So what it does, it's going through first single coil steps, then double coil steps, then interleave coil steps, and then it's trying to do micro steps.